Lester said he'll be working a gig in Newport this weekend, if you're up that way. My next guest is an extraordinary composer and one of the few... Yeah, it's a kind of party you probably just drop in on, too. No invitations, just drop by. My next guest is an extraordinary composer and one of the few to successfully bridge the gap between classical and popular music. This is his latest work, a compilation of that right here. It's an album. It's entitled Songs from Liquid Days, and some of the artists appearing on it include Paul Simon, David Byrne, and Linda Ronstadt. Here now, performing, opening, please welcome Philip Glass. Philip.